This is very unpleasant. Somebody swings a punch at you. Boom. Just kicked into the temple, eye socket. All very unpleasant. Very unpleasant. This will stop him straight away. Classics, temple. Straight into the ear, or just under and behind the ear, or into the carotids. Into here. Edge of the thumb. Point of the thumb, yes? Now don't go clunking these, they really hurt. Now I'm not hitting the normal spot I've shown you before. This is behind the ears, this is unpleasant, yeah? What I'm doing in this one is bringing it in behind his jaw. And Christine will tell you what that's like. It's happening, yes. So I'm going to ease off there. Bang. We're going to do this one. Oh. Then we're going to grab to here. Yeah? See this moving in the shoulder, can't get this. This is here. Yes. Yeah. So here, we'll give him one, two, then from here we'll turn. Then we're going to do that. So, we're using this grappling. Bang. Bang. Now Chrissy, I'm telling you, I'm not just letting his head revolve, am I?
No.
I've got his head in like a vice-like grip. If I let this go, then obviously not much happens. Yeah? If I cramp him here, hear him grunting them. Yeah? Using a fist and tightening him down there. And I'm using my body. Swing you down.
Yes, sir.
So these come in this way, these go up that way, brings his head to where you want him, cramp him up. This is known as your sub, this area, just here, suboccipital nerve. Yes. Here. You can almost crank his neck at this point, but just keeping that on twist, it'll go easy. Now watch what you're doing.
Yes?
Yes.
Okay, here we go. Yes. Hope you enjoyed our video. There's more information on our website. www.goju.co.uk